Okay, so this Stories from the Road comes from India, where we have been spent the entire day with a tribal village up here in the mountains there, and I was given one of these, a coconut, and it explained the Hindu tradition here that on entering the home or the temple, you would break this coconut representing the outside of the person, the ego, to get to the softness inside, the milk, the divinity, as were. Imagine this is a potential client. You'll come against this over and over again until they allow you to let them in. When they let you in, because of the demonstration that you care about their business, you care about how they're trying to feed their family, achieve huge growth, then you will break this this shell of theirs, and you will get into what's really motivating them in the middle. They will open up, they will talk to you about their issues, and you will become admitted into their trust. That's a very simple Stories from the Road today. It's time to head back down the hill. Till next time.